up piped Ian Austin, who's no longer in the Labour Party, but is Tom Watson's best friend, maybe only friend, as someone put it to me, someone who should know. And this is what Ian Austin said. Galloway won't be welcome in West Brom after his attitude to the Iraq war. We are patriots here, he said. Patriots? You sent hundreds of our children to be killed in Iraq on a patch of lies. You told us that Iraq had a mountain of weapons of mass destruction ready to unleash upon us, and it was all a lie. That's patriotism. I don't call that patriotism, I call that treason. It's betraying Britain, lying to the people, and sending our children off to war. None of them would go off to war. You see Tom Watson and Ian Austin with a tin hat on? Do you think their children would be sent to war? They're ready to fight to the last drop of other people's blood. And ever has it been so. Someone put out a Mr. Khan on Twitter this evening. A video of me speaking in Parliament about the war that they were planning in Iraq, in which I told the Prime Minister, if you invade Iraq, that will not be the beginning of the end, it will merely be the end of the beginning. I told the Prime Minister, there is no Al-Qaeda in Iraq. But if you and Bush invade it, there'll be hundreds of thousands of Al-Qaeda in Iraq. And little did I know then that actually Al-Qaeda would spawn something far worse than Al-Qaeda in the form of ISIS. I told the Prime Minister in Parliament on tape, you can see my lips moving, that if you do this, the wave of extremism, hatred and violence that you will generate will cascade everywhere, even onto our own streets. That's what I said before the war, when Austin and Watson were waving their flags and blowing their trumpets and demanding that our children be sent off to the invasion of Iraq. Who was right? Me or them?
You, George.
I was right. If they'd listened. If they'd listened to me, the anti-war movement, to you, to those who were on the marches, in our millions, if they'd listened, how different things would have been. So I said in response to Ian Austin's comment, I'm surprised you want to pick this terrain on which to fight me. But if you want to fight me about the Iraq war, bring it on. Bring